And, you know, if I'm a weak front runner, what does that make Newt Gingrich? Because I'm well ahead of him. So I'm happy to be solidly ahead. And, you know, these are good guys. I don't begrudge them the fact that they're out there campaigning and working hard and getting some support. But ultimately, I believe I'm going to become the nominee. And the reason is we want to have someone who could actually beat Barack Obama. Both Newt Gingrich and Rick Santorum spent their life in Washington.